Welcome everybody, I'm the one, the only Booster, and I want to welcome you to the Booster channel. We are in our part two of our Nether adventure, and here, make sure I hear some stuff. Okay, and here we are in another in a Minecraft vanilla series. Like, I think it's just going on so great. I love it. A lot has happened. I just made some arrows and finally made it back home. Had some beef. I think last time I left off was here. I tried to make the portal. The portal didn't work. Then I traveled along here and around, and did not realize that I did a big circle coming this way, coming up, coming down here when I last off of part two. Then I came out and I said I went the wrong way, went that way, and I'll show you guys in a minute. As you can see, I have cobblestone trailing to come back. I went that way and I found my actual portal like right over there, which is not far, and more of the fortress. So we are here, and I'm actually going to break this. Get out of here. There we go. And I just need some more. I don't think I need any more of these guys. So I'm just going to get out of here. And I don't think torches work on this. I don't think torches work. And if you did not check out the first episode, please do. We did get right here a wither skull on our first little hit on the wither. So I'm gonna go down here, and I blocked this off because I was, not gonna lie, kind of scared. And if you hear the quality a little rattly or a tissue noise, I am so sorry. I'm trying to get that fixed. It's just super super hard. I just don't know what the problem is. That looks like it leads out more. I think this leads to nothing. Let's go down here. I'm looking for another warp. Okay, well, we know this leads. Oh, I forgot to bring cobble with me. I brought wood just in case. I was bring cobble, but I brought wood just in case I needed to make craft the bench. So let's oh, this leads somewhere. Oh crap, I'm scared. I just need some wart. Let me get my sword on the... Oh, this just leads to one of these guys. That leads to nothing. There's nothing up here? No? Alright, let's go this way now. Alright, now we're out. We are out. Let's see if we can find... Oh, okay, there goes more of it. And this just leads to a dead end. Alright, so let's head this way. And let's head back... Oops, downstairs. I kind of want to take some of this brick with me, because I feel like I could use it for the lovely house we're building. I was going to start the episode back at the farm, but I was like, I'm already halfway here, and let's go down. I came here, so let's go this way. I'm already halfway here, so let's just continue. Oh, it's lava down that way. Let's just go there. Oh crap, whoa. They hit hard. Oh crap. I thought I had... Oh, okay. Fire protection. I need this. Why is there cobblestone here? Okay. Alright, yes. Alright, I remember this. Okay, I put the cobblestone here because when I came... This leads to the when I went out the roundabout, this way leads to, going up, I was like, oh, there's lava. And I was like, oh, crap. So I came down here and I blocked that off. I remember that. Yep, I remember that. Okay. Alright, so let's... I don't know what's over here. I don't know if I came this far. I was wondering... Let's see, what's this over here? Nothing. Okay, that's a dead end. So let's go back this way. Look at all this beautiful... netherness. Alright, so we're going to go... I remember blocking that off because I was like, oh, I don't want to go that way. And that's a dead end. Because when I came around, I was trying to find that same spawner. And I think I did come down this way. Yes, because there was that lava. Okay, there's a torch I just put. Now, this leads some stairs here. Oh, yeah, these are my stairs. Yep, because this way, like I said, I came down. Yep, I put the cobblestone here. Cause I was trying to find, and if you go up here, and then over here, some more cobblestone, and I go up, and my portal is right over there, which is pretty sweet. So, and there goes a trail of cobblestone right there, which is nice. Because that's when I came down, I was like, oh, is this the same? I was like, oh, fortress, let me go up and see where I'm at. So, we need to get over here, which is the scary part. Because I'm running out of food, so I probably should stop running. So let's, oops, can I? Oh, oh yeah. Let's just go this way. See if we can find. Is there a chest in this place? What is this chest? I think there is. We got down. Need some wart. Ooh, chest. Look at that. Give me those. Give me that. Let's get this chest. Alright, I don't know where he's shooting me from. Gold and flint. Gold and flint. Oh yes, this is what I need. Give me all this. Wait. Efficiency fortune. So do I get more? Oh yeah. And then I think I need this stuff, don't I, to grow it. I'll get off of it. Alright, let's grab some of this. I don't need too much. I guess I could just take this bit here. To grow it. And then what's over here? This goes up. Whoa, these out. Okay. What else do I need from here? I really wanted just another brick and see if there's any chest. That's pretty much it. And this leads to here. There's a skeleton. I kind of want to kill that skeleton. How many arrows do I have? 19 now. I got a couple arrows from that guy. Do I have looting on this sword? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, so let's go back down and just make sure that I'm not going to spoil this whole thing, but I do want some of this stairs and really nice building material, because the home I'm making, like, it's going to be all furnished and look nice. I wish they would make, okay, that's where, oh, I see wither. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Oh, almost hit. Alright, I'm scared. Alright. No, I'm not even gonna do that. That's not a good idea. Is he coming towards me? We're out of here. We're out of here. Did I get this chest? Yeah, I got this chest. Any more chests around here? Whoa. Alright, let's go that way. No, alright. I'm just so paranoid right now. I'm never really. Okay, there's no more. I guess there's no more chests. I thought there was being way more chests than this. Alright, let's beat this last bit. I think we're gonna head out. Yeah, I think we're gonna head out just because I kinda wanna fight those. Oh, that's the chest I just got. Let me see. Till he's down. Oh my god, he scared me. What the heck? Who are you shooting? Is it like glitching through? Goes up. Oh, got scared. This goes up here. Okay. Oh snap! All right, I think I'm dead. Oh come on. Oh. All right, quick! Don't wither away. Don't wither away. Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah, there goes the exit. Oops. Let's kill him. Is that a skull? I think that was a skull. I need to get that. Oh, snap. Oh, I'm dead. Ah. Oh, I didn't know he was going to come after me. Where am I? Alright, let's see if I can get back. Let me grab some food. Oh my gosh, I died. Oh, let me grab some food here. Grab some bread. I didn't think he was going to come to me so quick, so. Alright, let's get through here. And I should be able to get there quickly. Let's hurry up. Let me see here. Alright. Oops. Whoa. Little laggy. Okay. So, yeah, so. I think I went this way before, and then. Is that the mini-me? Look at the mini-me. Mini-me. Alright, I think I went this way before. And from here, I think I went that way. And from there, I did like a big circle. But as you can see, I broke through here. Did a little zigzag, came through here. Right here. Oh, almost hit that. So I'd like spent. Welcome back, guys. I'm sorry about that. My recording decided to stop as I was playing. I didn't realize that it stopped there, but nothing happened. I just came, pretty much like went down, got my stuff killed, like another blaze or two, came right out of my portal. I'll show you where my portal ends up. Let's see. My chicken grew, man. Alright, let's see, over here, I go through this one, and when I come out over there. Don't know how, don't know why, but, yeah. So, the only thing I did was just come over here, and I was ending off the episode by, the new house that I'm building, and which we're gonna do right now. So, let's just do that real quick, come back over. And, oh crap, I gotta light this up. I thought, I guess I could have lit up way better. Okay, don't blow up. Thank you. I don't care about that. Anyway, grab some of this here. Alright, so here goes, my lovely new home. And I love it. I like it. Like, I have already the idea how it's gonna look. So pretty much just came over here and I talked about, I have some stuff here. This is me flattening out the land and everything. Actually, I'm going to quickly sleep. Me flattening out the land and... Oh, hurry up. Hurry up. He's coming. He's coming. All right. And whatever and whatnot. So, that's pretty much it. So, I just came here. I showed... I did a little bit of redstone. Actually, let me grab the 1, 2. Let's grab 3, just in case. I talked about a little bit of the redstone that I did, which is real simple. Oh, crap. Here we go. All right. So let's actually go down here. As you can see, it wasn't grass here because I came down here and I just explained it. It's just pretty much right here. Then you have a circuit here coming around all the way around here. And come up here. Do that. And there we go. And this, it all controls just this one thing for, I'm going to have like a, I don't know how can I explain it, but I'm going to have like a half type door type deal. It's gonna look really sweet, really nice. So that controls that. So up like this, you can't go in, but then this goes down and then bam, these stairs right here that goes with that. So make sure there's nothing in here, cause I don't want to explode. Okay, perfect. So but this is the back side of it. If you've seen any other episodes, right here underneath here is lava. So I have lava underneath here, which I'm going to pretty much probably scoop some up and kind of fix it, make it look nice, because I want it part of my lovely home. And then I came over here, and it shows the redstone going across here all the way around to the switch. Now, when I like to build my house, I like to build it like with, if you're building a real house, like with structures and stuff. So I literally, some people like, they would just dig out the first layer and then put the floor and all this would be dirt. Me, my OCD, I can't do it. So, I pretty much just knocked out all the dirt that was here, replaced it with cobblestone, and then the floor is going to be right at this level. So, I put this here so I know that this is where the floor is going to be. So, the floor will be here, so you won't be able to see any of this stuff. So, that's pretty much it, what I did. So, we went to the Nether, we got a few things, and perfect. It was actually, it probably been like an hour for me when I finally realized, like, oh, why is it like that? But actually, I need this so I'll be flush. My villagers like that stuff. But yeah, besides that, I think that's it. It's gonna look nice. So what else I'm gonna do is gonna be working on it a little bit more off camera. So every time I record, I'll show a little bit more of what I've done, and then right before I finish, I'll probably dedicate an episode to this so that I can show you guys. I just want to light it up in here a little bit. I dedicate an episode to do furniture, because I'm going to do like all kind like furniture stuff and whatnot, just Because I want it to look somewhat decent in there. Oh, I'm not going to make it. Oops. Furniture and stuff in there. So I think that's about it. Once again, if you did not, I think I said this in the recording, there would be a chance for you to there would be a chance for you to play with me on a vanilla server, just like this. Well, a server, not a single player world, but a server just like this. Vanilla, nothing added, and you could be able to build and make and craft and do stuff like with the village and everything over there. But just make sure you're leaving a like, and make sure you're definitely a subscribe, because only for subscribers, and leave a comment down below of anything that I could do better, anything that's better for the video. And I have the nice little server up and ready to go, so you'll be able to come and play. It's only going to be capped to certain people, and might even be whitelisted for those certain subscribers to play, and you'll be able to build and everything. The only thing that you won't be able to do is just destroy other people's properties, because we don't want that to happen whatsoever. So once again, I'm the one, the only booster. And once again, if you do have any suggestions, leave it down in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later.